the thing that can obstruct our spiritual growth. First part, underestimating the influence of outside world.
Proverbs 4, verse 14. Enter not into the path of the wicked, and go not in the way of evil men. Avoid it, pass not by it, turn from it, and pass away.
Second one, refusing to take the opportunity or golden moment that God given to us. There may be some purifying process again, and that may take longer time. The third one, thinking that it is enough to just read the Bible, listen to worship songs, watch online preaching, and no longer attending and being active in a local church community. Some people are like this, especially when pandemic coming. The last one, we don't even know our weakness and our strength. Find our weaknesses and strengths by reflecting on the word of God.